Didn't turn out as I expected. Didn't expect Fischl and Eden to just get hit so hard. Okay. I want to try one more time, but with Darkbolt Jonin and probably AE. I think AE is nice because she heals. And I think Darkbolt Jonin is nice because she has. Has the Paralyze, you know? In fact, we could actually run Hawk of the Fog as support on this fight. Hawk of the Fog would actually be amazing support. You run Irene TV? Paralyze support, you know? This is Paralyze weather. I wish I had more copies of Handel to test. Get in there. I am using Aponia Stigs on for the main DPS just because that's probably one of the stronger sets right now with SP regen. Oh gosh. Ah, come on, Eden. This is the part where Eden's, like, recovery time super annoying. As well as her actual, SP farming. Listen for that bling. Still haven't really figured out phase 2 yet. So this is a 420 Red Lotus Blazon. Sushang is Paralyze Weather. Enemies take 40% bonus damage during Paralyze. And I don't know if you remember Saul from the first fight, but Lock in the Fog, while not necessarily a faster clearer, definitely has an easier time because she just constantly stunlocks Sushang in phase 2. Watch, like and subscribe. I'll see you next time.